drag. Body lock for Satrian. Front headlock rolled through here by Aliyev. Who's going to get who? Looks like a Satrian. Going to score two. And going to go right to a really tight gut. Can he go over though? Adjust direction. They're giving him a lot of time in parterre. Aliyev trying to step over. Aliyev, reversal now. He's going to reverse half. So two on the counter is confirmed. So Aliyev, 20 to go in this first period. Body lock, two and one. Time is out, and nope, time was in. Aliyev trying to work that inside tie. Two on one, throws it by. Now with the front headlock. Good chain wrestling here. Oh, rolls it back for two. That will be confirmed. Nice move there. Good awareness of the situation in his lock. Rolled it through the other way. Again, very creative. Our international styles of wrestling. They got two young gunslingers out here right now. Puts the points up on the board, 6-2, in favor of Zaur Aliyev of Azerbaijan. Satrian trying to dig in the underhook to the near side. Lowered his level. A little chippy there with the head. Both leading with the head pretty aggressively. Trying to high dive it through from the knees. Still pushing forward. Trying to crawl over. Aliyev. Gonna pounce and get two. Extends his lead now to 8-2 with 30 seconds remaining. Command, but no lead is safe here at the Cadet Worlds. Birthplace of the Olympics, Athens. Satrian, two. We got a white paddle. We got two confirmed for Aliyev.
The winner in month two is Aliyev, representing Azerbaijan.